So the extended mainsail boom, glued a little piece of string here, line, and added a split ring. Might solder that, but this will basically be the clew adjustment. We thread this through the other end. Of course, when the sail's on, this will be easier. Once we get this figured out with my fingers being too many thumbs. So once we get it threaded through, we pull that through, and there you see that line will go through the clew eyelet where my left finger is there, and we can adjust that and tie it off to my newly installed cleat. And I think that will work quite well. It gives me a reasonable amount of adjustment with this cleat. I can leave some length on the line and tie it around the cleat like so eventually. If we undo that, you can see that, like so, you can see that I get quite a bit of adjustment there in the clew, which will kind of work out quite well, I think. So that's it.